And so when I was in Maine, I thought, I can't repeat what I did in New York City. I can't copy myself. You know, I don't want to copy myself. So I thought I really wanted to do something that came from my experience of living in Maine. And I just waited. You know, I keep a journal, and you know, people are always asking, how do you get your ideas? Well, I get my ideas a lot by writing in a journal. I meditate every morning, and I try to really cleanse myself of, you know, all of the anxiety, all the fear that we all have daily, right? Who will I be now? Am I good enough? Do people, you know, will I still have friends when I'm older? Or, you know, am I really loved? All of these big questions, you know. Don't we worry about them every day? Yeah. Particularly the women, I think. I've read studies that say women worry more. Women have more depression.